purposes. This way, bar owners can prove they haven't served anyone who is visibly intoxicated.
Bar owners decide whether they want to have these videotape systems or not, and then they install them their own. So there's no mandate for it. They do this on a voluntary basis.
Police collected the surveillance tapes from every downtown bar that had a video system and looked through the hours of footage. One videotape...
Fucked out awkward. Babies ain't here. Fucked out awkward.